We would like to acknowledge that Beatrice Strong Public School is located on the traditional territory of the Mississauga First Nations.
Good morning, students and staff. Today is Tuesday, September 17th, 2019, day 2. Please stand for good and the moment of silence. Please be seated. Here are today's announcements.
Here's an announcement for Miss Rice. Today's Tuesday, which means those in running club can run on the honor system today at second break. You must stay on the soccer field. 5 laps of the soccer field equals 1 kilometer. Miss Rice will leave the pennies and clipboard outside the office.
Here's an announcement from Ms. Murchie. This is an announcement for junior students. Please stay off the bike racks and don't play with the bikes. Thank you.
Here's an announcement from Ms. Rice. We will be dancing in the halls on Wellness Wednesday to Go Noodle's version of Fight Song.
Here's the quote of the day.
Hardships often prepare ordinary people for an extraordinary destiny. A quote by C.S. Lewis.
Happy birthday to you.
There are no birthdays today.
Now for our mindful moment.
Training the mind is often quite different to how people imagine it to be. Maybe they have an idea it's about stopping thoughts or eliminating feelings. But the reality is a bit different. An easy way to think of it is to imagine yourself sitting on the side of a busy road, the passing cars representing the thoughts and the feelings. All you have to do is to sit there and watch the cars. Sounds easy, right? But what usually happens is that we feel a bit unsettled by the movement of the traffic. So we run out into the road and try and stop the cars, or maybe even chase after a few, forgetting that the idea was to just sit here. And of course, all of this running around only adds to the feeling of restlessness in the mind. So training the mind is about changing our relationship with the passing thoughts and feelings, learning how to view them with a little more perspective. And when we do this, we naturally find a place of calm. Will we sometimes forget the idea of the exercise and become distracted? Of course we will. But as soon as we remember, here we are, back on the side of the road again, just watching the traffic go by, perfectly at ease in both body and mind.
I'm Waylon.
I'm Tucker.
And have a great day, Beatrice Strong!